Oh, no, man, why? My god, he's so close. Oops, sorry, mate. Let's go! Oh my goodness, yes! Good job, guys. Good job to everybody. What's cooking, cracking, and popping, YouTube? It's your boy Desert Eagle Gaming here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we tackle round 2 of the World Series Nations Cup at Fuji International Speedway, driving the Mazda 3 Group 4 car. Before we dive in, let's take a look at the points from round 1. Alright, so before we jump in, here's the results after round 1. I'm standing 1st in Montreal, 3rd in Quebec, 6th in Canada, and 42nd in North America, which is pretty good for a newbie like me. Alright, fellas, qualifying is done. We got P4. Not bad. Hopefully it's gonna be a clean race and we can convert that into a win. The race is gonna be a grid start, not a rolling start, and one mandatory pit stop. Alright, the grid is set and the race is about to start. And it's lights out. First turn. Oh, easy. Alright, we're slowly pulling away from the pack. Me and the leader here. Sorry about that, Jason. Alright, P2 still holding on. Lap 2. Oh, no, man, why? That was a dick move, bro. What a loser move. We both lost time. Well, lap 3, 2 seconds ahead of P3, and about 1.5 seconds behind Racing Jason. Dirty Racing Jason, playing very dirty here, but anyway, it's online racing. Oh, hopefully that was not a penalty. Stay focused. Lap 4. Almost halfway through the race. Twice in a row he's trying to duke me into the pits, but it's not gonna work. I'm just gonna keep pushing. I think I'm gonna pit around lap 8. I'm about to get you, bro. Half a second behind the leader. I'm gonna push him a bit so we keep the gap between us and the rest of the pack. Come on, move along. See what happens, guys, when you keep it clean? Oh, he's got half a second penalty. Should be enough for me to overtake him. I know he's dirty, that's why I'm not making a move yet. I'm not gonna like risk my P2 spot because of an idiot who can't play clean. Or a sore loser, more like it. Understeer. Hopefully he's not gonna do the same thing again. I'm gonna push him a bit. Lap 7 already. Think I'm gonna pit after this. Okay, let's go pit now. Let's not change. Just make a stop and keep going. All right. We're in P4 now. Well, that's not bad. Bit wide there, just a lift here. By the way guys, if anybody has any tricks or tips to share, please let me know. I'm just a beginner, I'm learning, so any tips are welcome. Thank you. Okay, so the top three are in the pits. This is the best time to take the lead and hopefully get a win. Okay, we're in P1. I'm starting to lose grip here. Come on, baby, pull away. Get me a win. Final lap, fellas, final lap. P2 is closing in here in four tenths. Oop. Overshot. Still holding on P1 here. Holding on with dear life. My god, he's so close. I'm gonna defend here. Oops, sorry mate. I'm gonna, yeah, stay in P1. Let's make it a fair race. Oh yes, baby, that was amazing. Like I said, fair race here. Yes, yes, let's go. Let's go. P1. Yes, this should give me some nice points. Let's go. Oh my goodness, yes, good job guys, good job to everybody. So as you saw, I made it fair for Hulk TWD. I punted him, it was unintentional, but I gave him the spot and then took the spot right back because he kind of stressed out and lost it. That was an amazing race, good job fellas, hell yeah. Rock and roll. Alright fellas, so that was the race. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. If you did like it, leave a like, leave a comment down below, and make sure to subscribe for more content. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.